the actual video to begin YouTube content.
As you can see, fire is showing through the roof now and has broke through. This is a large scale incident that the police, fire, EMS are going to be here for quite a while. Charleston Fire Department is on their way as a backup wind unit, or the primary wind unit. So we are here on scene. We'll give you more information whenever we get a chance. Like I said, this is 13th Piatt in Mattoon, the 1300 block. So if you are around the area, it is our job to hopefully keep everyone informed, and please steer clear.